he said, I'm calling you under the instructions of Michael Jackson. He wanted me to call you guys and to tell you, and I quote, if you can give me something hotter than Thong Song, meet me at this address. And it was the address to his recording studio, coming full circle to end up that we actually get the call from Michael Jackson because he loved the Thong Song. That was like, it was amazing. That's the beauty of when you're on a path. You don't know where you're going to end up. And that's where all the good stuff is. It's in the journey.
Since, come on, think about it, man. That was fun. That was fun recording that song.
I don't include everything in my bio, but along with Sinatra and Streisand, with whom I work, the Thong Song is mentioned in my bio.
I already had a huge amount of respect for Cisco, but through the recording process of this song, I definitely saw, like, okay, he's absolutely forging his own path.
The Thong Song, it changed everything. It changed people's lives. It changed his life, changed my life. It changed the perception of a young black kid in inner city Baltimore who could go out and become something. It's cool that people still dig the record, and they still go nuts over it, too, every time we sing it live.
Do I ever get tired of singing Thong Song, they ask me. And nah, dude, it's the Thong Song.